I didn't start really well. The first set was close in the beginning, then I played one loose game. Raven played well there, and he got the lead, he put pressure, he played a better first set than me. And then the second set was also pretty scrappy in the beginning. We were both serving decent, quick service games, and then in between I had a chance. I returned well from 40 love, and then I got the break there. I hit a few good returns, and then maybe at 40-30, I think he was a bit tentative, because sometimes coming from the lead there, all of a sudden when you're facing 40-30, it's not the same. And I think I played well in that game to force the break, and then I won the second set with that. The third was actually much closer than the score. I won 6-love, but the first four games were very, very close, and I think I had 4 or 5 break points in the second break that I got in the third set. So it took a while to get through that game, and once I had that, then I had quite a bit of a lead.